Today we're going to play Mr. Man from the Window. Let's do it. Let's jump in. Let's see how we go. I hope there isn't any spookins. A Zed technician game. I'm weirdly excited for this. Select a mode. In normal mode, you are given a notepad to help keep track of things. Okay. Oh, I've got to do the voices. Hey, Junior. Oh, God. Hey, Ma. Is everything all right? Yeah, I'm fine. I had a few minutes left to spare before my break's over, so I figured I'd give you two a call just to check in, you know? Oh, thank you, hun. I'm not going to do a voice anymore. We're both fine over here. I found a few extra dollars in my purse, so we ordered some takeout. Shouldn't take too much longer to get here, I'd reckon. Awesome, awesome. You all to enjoy. I better get on off this phone and get back to work then. Got a bunch of stuff to move out of here tonight. It's my turn to drive the forklift. Tell little Missy I said hello, would you? Will do, hon. Thanks, Ma. Talk later. Okay. Audrey? Whoa, everyone's grown up. Yeah, Grandma? Papa says hello. He's still at work? Yep, he called during his break. Wait, that was the... Okay. Now, did you finish that homework of yours yet? Yeah, I did, Grandma. Good, that's what I like to hear. Knock, knock. Well, that's probably the food. I'll get it. Audrey in her emo face. Huh? Could have sworn I heard someone out here. Knock. Didn't you, Audrey? Uh-huh. Hmm. Oh, stars. Here we go again. Audrey, he's back. The man. Uh-huh. He sure is annoying, ain't he? Isn't he, hon? I don't want you speaking messed up English like Grandma does. But yes, he is. We're gonna go through the book together this time, okay? And I want you to pay close attention, Audrey. Your papa and I aren't... I can't read. What's going on? Your papa and I ain't always gonna be here, so you need to know how to do this for yourself. I understand, Grandma, I think. Okay. Time will pass, the seasons may change. We know that nothing can ever stay the same. But still the man continues to play his twisted game. For the simplest of requests is all he's ever wanted. In his unending search, these dark streets he has haunted. Once night falls, you'll know he's on the prowl. Keep far away, else you'll meet a fate that is assuredly most foul. A faint tapping at one's window has always been his herald. To spend these next 5 minutes wisely, or you may find yourself suddenly imperiled. Now proceed with caution and proceed with haste, for the man has learned. The man has learned that there's no time to waste. Okay. Best bedtime story ever. Why don't they just not read the... That's a good point, Looney. Although I think it progresses time forward when they read the book, so I'm guessing time has frozen for them until they do read it. All right. Oh, God. Oh, where did that note go? I think we just sucked that note up.
Streamer detected.
Oh. Kako, hello.
Kako, hi.
Kako, don't know this. Runes, how could you tease hand-holding and then just take it away? I'm not taking it away. God, my... It's Audrey's bed. My boobs are... It's our old wash tub. Now it's only used to wash clothes. Okay. Ooh. Don't hold hands. It's illegal. It's our clothes hamper. Congratulations to Ms. Diane Rabbit on your retirement after 38 years of faithful service. Okay. Ooh, okay, so we can close those blinds. I wonder if that's important. No holding hands. It's the bathroom sink. I don't... I don't know. The bathroom sink. That's toilet paper. It's nice having an actual bathtub. Oh. This is panic room or something? It's the hall closet. The roof leaks when it rains, so we took everything out of here. Okay. Would you rather holding hands or having nangs? I don't want either. I was given... No, I wasn't given nangs. I wasn't given bangs, was I? It's the fridge. Okay. It's our kitchen's closet. We've got two more, apparently. Close that. Got that one. Over here, can I look at the couch, the TV? I remember when we didn't even have one of these, okay? Looking. I think you need to block the door. Oh, I can go outside this time. That's interesting. It looks like I need to find one more. One more interaction point.
Streamer detected.
Oh.
Finch fry.
Finch, hello. What? How you doing? Grub, fellow, welcome in. How you doing? Hello. Finding friends priority for the man. Nothing could be dearer. Next, he will check the place under the mirror. Completely focused, the man's demeanor is scathing. He will now search the place reserved for bathing. Okay, so he'll go mirror, bath, empty room is where he'll look next. The closet, look under the box, watch for entertainment. Next move is to search the place where boxes were put. And the box, watch for entertainment. Soon he'll look in the place where food is stored. Okay. Yeah, Grandma? Follow me! Okay, sure. So I'll put you under the bed? Get under... Oh, no, that's the wrong way. Get under the bed. Ooh, how you doing? I'm trying to hide a little baby rabbit under a bed. Only got... How many more minutes? Only got 2 more minutes. So it's going to take 5 minutes to get in here. Can I interact with this at all? No. Can I lock the door? No, but I can open it. Ooh. Settings, nothing. Please kill Audrey. Ooh. Is this like a sequel to that Wii game you played with the rabbit family and the person trying to break? Absolutely. It's the second one of those. Where the big booba rabbit. Under the mirror, bathtub, empty room, under the boxes. Boxes were put, soon he'll look when food is stored. So if we go hide in here.
Oh, streamer! Tekid! Nay Pama!
Nay Pama, hello.
86.
I'm gonna hide in the kitchen closet. I love this game creator. Is there a technician? It was exactly 8 p.m. when the man approached the entrance door. All right, I'm not expecting to win this at all first time. And though he only had 5 minutes to accomplish his goals that night, this time the man was ready. Oh, crappy rain. Ooh. How you doing tonight? Pretty damn good, Napalm. How you doing? Oh, we're not wearing pants. The man looked under the bathroom sink. Chill. Twisted sister. My phone never gave me the notification you went live, so I hate having that. Oh, I'm sorry, Napalmer. I'm sorry. Did my thingy go off on Discord? I think it may have. Jason! No! Thank you, everybody. But he found nothing. The man looked into the bathtub. But he found nothing. Don't follow me. The man looked inside the hall closet. But he found nothing. Yeah. The man looked inside the TV stand. But he found nothing. Shit. Damn it. Then he finally found his new friend. Hello.
Roger, Roger.
Oh. Hey, Ma, why is the front door wide open? Hello? Audrey! Audrey, what happened? And where's your grandma at? Audrey, come on. I need you to talk to me. Was it? Okay. So. It seems like a little bit more simple than the other one, maybe? Because if the man from the window won, you needed to put objects in the way to stop the man from finding you in time. So you had like two positions at the end that you need to put yourself into, but then also introduce like the chair in front of the door and some other stuff that I can't remember. Maybe a cake, I can't remember. So this one's like you find a whole bunch of different locations, and then going through the clues you work out the two that he isn't going to search within the 5 minutes. Maybe? Let's try again. Ooh. Okay, let's do this. We got it this time, maybe. Five locations. Fridge. Kitchen closet. I wonder what those notes are. Oh, true, okay. We're gonna go find the notes which say where it's gonna be.
Hello, Abelian.
Sink, welcome. Welcome, 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 welcome. Uh-oh. He's knocking. It's the fridge! What did that fridge do? Kitchen sink cabinet. In the oven? Can I hide in the oven? None of these. Go in here, check the drawers, nothing. It is there. Close this. This one. Thank you and hello. What's the news, Sink? How are the babies? Close hamper. Under the sink. Bathtub. I think what I was missing last time may have been the clothes hamper. And then that one. Let's see if we've got all of the clues. Definitely got all those. There'll be one more page around here somewhere. Shit. Okay. Oh, got it. 756. Okay. Look under the box where we watch that one. Next move is search where the boxes were put. Does that mean hall closet? Or is that the kitchen closet? I wonder if that's hall closet. Next you'll check underneath the mirror. Under the kitchen sink. The empty room is where he'll look next. That's the hall closet. So let's go kitchen closet and hall closet are off. Under the place where you sleep, so he will check under the bed. Next place you'll check is the sink with the cabinet underneath. What? Under the mirror? So we can hide in the old wash tub and the hamper or the bathtub. Okay, let's chuck you in the bloody... this thing. Up in there. Ooh. They're so cute. Kitten zoomies? Oh shit. 757. Yes, come back out. I'm going to chuck you in here because you're tiny and it would be very comedic for me to try and get in there. You go there and then let's jump on. Close that door. I'm just going to sit in this giant open wash tub and apparently that's going to work. It was exactly 8 p.m. when the man approached the entrance door. And though he only had 5 minutes to accomplish his goals that night, this time the man was ready. Sprint. Bam. Damn it. And since the blinds had been left open, he knew exactly where to look. Then he finally found his... We're unlocking all of the endings, though, in a way. The child died. We died. This time was exactly midnight when Junior received an unexpected call from home. From the other side of the phone, emitted a series of distorted and indiscernible sounds. And after a few moments, the line went dead. Knowing full well that something was amiss, Junior immediately rushed home. What would he find upon his return? Only time would tell. What does that mean that both of them died because the blinds were open? Let's go again. This is the run. This is the run, I feel it. Ooh, let's go. Playing Stardew and made Valentine's Alfredo for the kiddos. Valentine's Day Alfredo sounds delicious. On there. Let's go. Just Alfredo on Valentine's. Didn't have anything else to cook Alfredo. That's pretty fancy. Or am I just misunderstanding how to make Alfredo? I don't know. Just threw it together, we have been lazy. Hey, Palmer, are you a bechamel genius? Can you knock together a bechamel really quick? It's a Alfredo bechamel. Can't. Whoa. That's a pretty good flex. Got that bechamel flex. Close that one. That's all closed. That's closed. We have all of it now. He'll look where the unclean clothes are kept. So the hamper and the bed. Hamper and bed are out, so let's go hamper, bed. Now he'll go for the bloody TV stand and hall closet, I think it is. And then he'll go, food is stored, the fridge. Boxes are put. Okay, so the fridge and the kitchen closet. Is that right? So let's go hide in the old washtub or the bathroom, in the bathroom sink. Let's just go hide in the bathroom. Let's see if that works. I don't know if it's any good, but I like it. That's all that matters with a bechamel. Speaking of food, I ordered an air fryer yesterday. Oh, nice. What's the first thing that you're going to make, Sink? I swear air fryers are one of those things where it's just like... It doesn't sound like it's going to be life-changing until you get it. Because I was just like, I'm just going to use my oven. Why would I need an air fryer? Now I air fry the shit out of everything. So good. Air fry meatballs? Oh, air fry chips? Chicken nuggets? I don't know. Why are you hiding? Because the man from the window wants to eat our skin or something. Air fry Pop-Tarts? Excuse me? How does that work? No, he only had 5 minutes to accomplish. This time the man was ready. Let's go, let's go. Just shitposting. Okay. Air fry orange juice? Okay, checks the hamper. The man looked inside the clothes hamper. Nice. But he found nothing. Spooked me for a second because I thought he was going to the bathroom. Looked under the bed. Bam. Nothing. Inside the TV stand. Any more recommendations? How does roasting veggies turn out? Really good. Anything that you would put in an oven, unless it's really big, give it a go on the air fryer. And the circulation of heat and stuff is just a lot more manageable. I don't know. Reheated pizza in an air fryer is so good. The man looked inside the hall closet, but he found nothing. Oh. Looking in the fridge, looked inside the fridge, found nothing. How would we hide in there, though? How would Audrey fit in there? There's stuff in there. Air-fried Brussels sprouts? Oh. He found nothing. The time was now 8:02. Ah, shit. And though he still had plenty of time left, the man had run out of places to search. So as quickly as he arrived, he left. Huh. Yeah, and stay gone this time. What? Don't you think you can run here and mess with grandma and me? Because I'll... Oh. Oh, geez. Thank you, I won't winking default face. Oh my god. Audrey, honey, you don't need to be scared. It's just the takeout we ordered. Audrey? What am I going to do with that child? She just literally escaped being killed. Chill out, Mama Rabbit. Ah. Okay, let's try it on tough. Thank you. Don't look at that. I don't need to see it. Doesn't write anything there anyway. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Downstairs. 5. I wonder if that's enough. I'm listening to a lot more music nowadays. I'm creating playlists with friends, like collabo playlists. Playlists on Spotify? Nice, nice, nice. Jeez, a lot of pages here. Add a song each day. That's actually a really good idea. Holy shit. Empty room, under the mirror. Hamper. Wash tub. Under the bed. Boxes are put. Food is stored. Entertainment. Where does that leave? Empty room. So under the TV. Under the TV and... No, that's the fucking last one. Food is stored. The empty room is where he'll look, so in there. And then we need one more. Under the bed. Wash tub. Will he actually check the bath tub? Clothes are washed. Unclean clothes are kept. And a place where you sleep. Food is stored. Okay. 7:57. Let's go. I'm going to put you in here. No. Get. Shit, shit, shit. Follow me. Get in there. Hide. That's done, that's done. That's closed, that's good. That's closed, that's good. Hide in the bathtub. Let's see if we did it. Ooh. I think the genres I've been listening to the most would be metal, rock, and Japanese jazz, city pop. Not sure the names and stuff. I'm branching out a lot more. I've been getting to Japanese jazz as well, like 1980s Japanese jazz. You know what's weirdly, what's a really good music suggestion thing? I've just been using ChatGPT for a lot of random shit. If you find one artist that you like, or you go, can you suggest me obscure Japanese jazz artists from the 1980s? Something like that. If you ask it a question, it actually comes back with decent recommendations. It's really weird. It's a good way to find out stuff that, like, I don't know, would be kind of tricky to find via Spotify playlist or something like that. I don't know. Done too many things with ChatGPT. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Ooh! So I want to ask you, Runes, have you messed around with Bing Chat, with ChatGPT? I haven't yet, no. I've been reluctant to get Bing going. I don't know, is it better than regular ChatGPT, blah, 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 the regular ChatGPT website? I've messed around with like some extensions elsewhere. ChatGPT with the internet. Oh shit, are you saying that like it can give you suggested links and stuff on the side? If it's ChatGPT with, holy crap, ask ChatGPT, why can't I talk? To write a horror story about Nangs. All right, I'll do that after this. Thank you, Jordy. I was gonna ask it relationship advice, actually. I thought one fun thing to do for Valentine's Day would be like, what if we took old 1970s dear so-and-so article stories. You know where they're like, My partner went to blah, 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 blah. What should I do to keep them interested? Asking ChatGPT those things would be super interesting. God damn, the legs on that man. Yeah. Pull off some damn jorts. Into the hamper, but he found nothing. Wash tub, nothing. Under the bed. Nothing. Damn it. Okay, that was first try. We'll go one more and then I'll jump into suck my face off or whatever it's called. Last one. One, two, close that one. More to go. Close that one. Wonder if that's six. Missing one more. Under the bed. Under the entertainment unit. Hallway cupboard? No. Under the bed, under the entertainment unit. Kitchen cupboard. Bathtub. Under the bathroom sink. Under the bed, entertainment unit, kitchen cupboard, in the bath, bathroom sink, hallway cupboard. Next we'll check the place under the mirror. Check the sink cabinet underneath. What? Oh, under the kitchen sink, okay. In the hamper. So in the fridge. In the fridge. And in the washing thing. How are you gonna fit in the fridge? I just need to see how that works. Damn it. Okay. Hide in the old wash tub. Here we go. Pretend this is TTS voice.
But Remus, why do you need relationship advice? You have me, ChatGPT, forever.
Thank you. Thank you, ChatGPT. They've introduced the pay version of it and I haven't noticed any difference. I haven't bought the paid version, but I'm still getting all my regular stuff, which is good. What Japanese jazz bands would you recommend? I can't remember the names of them. Sorry, fellow. My brain is so bad. The only Japanese band that's jumping to my mind is Tokyo Ska Paradise, and that's not jazz. But Tokyo Ska Paradise is a lot of fun. The man looked under the bed. But he found nothing. Under the TV. Nothing. I can only think of that band that was in Kill Bill, the woohoo, woohoo. Soil and Pimp Sessions? Soil and Pimp? Man looked into the bathtub. Found nothing. Under the bathroom sink. Nothing. All closet. Sink cupboard, nothing. In the hamper. And though he still had plenty of time left, the man had run out of places to search, so just as quickly as he arrived, he left. Ooh. Convene coins to be shared. No. Unfortunately, yeah, Twitch doesn't like people sharing channel points for some reason. I don't really know why. The man looked in the fridge. He found Audrey. Mama Rabbit was sad. I just wanted to see how Audrey fit in the fridge. In the fridge. Fridge. Oh! It's JP Vermander.
Howdy there, ma'am.
I've got an order here for Miss Diane. That's me. Finally. I'm starving after all that hiding. Let's eat. Ooh. Hey, Ma. Sure, I'll up late tonight, aren't you? Uh-huh. I was waiting to tell you about something. Yeah, what's up? The man showed up again today. Oh, no. Is Audrey okay? Don't worry, hon. She's fine. But I wanted to tell you that she handled herself really well tonight, all considering. It won't be too long before she's ready to deal with the man all by herself, I'd reckon. That's my girl. Why? She's one tough cookie, all right? She takes after her grandma, you know. Well, ain't that the truth? Thanks, hon. Now that I've told you that, I better get to bed. Good night, Junior. Good night, Ma. See you in the morning. Why are these people okay that there's like this nightmare serial killer that wants to kill them? Is he wearing a onesie? Yeah.
And his name is
Remisvancosid.
We did it. We did it. We beat it. We beat it. GG. Yeah, I don't. I think we did it. I don't know if there's a third ending, but I don't see how there would be. We died. We got found. Yeah, I don't know. I always knew you could do it. Thank you. Thank you so much for knowing.